16 experiments designed by Colorado students were launched on board a rocket this morning. It's part of the Future Heavy program of United Launch Alliance. It's aimed at getting kids into science, technology, engineering, and math. The students built their projects during an internship, then sent them up this morning from a launch pad in New Mexico.